Hey, Wednesday.
Hello.
I could go say this guy. Hey, this guy's seen this guy in a while.
Arrow spell. You feel the wind coming at you so fiercely, it almost feels as though it's sharp like a blade. And I roll my dice. Arrow! Hit ya!
Oh, shit!
I summon all the winds! The winds surround you, the sharp blades, the leaves, they cut your skin, bringing you to a near-death experience. You tremble and tossle around as though you are nothing but a piece of paper, like a paperback caught in the wind.
Oh, God. I feel as your arrow, so swift, I barely even notice. Until it's too late, I look down with a pierce mark directly by where my on top of my chest, where my heart beneath which where my heart would be, and I realize my lifeblood is draining before me. And as I lay down and realize that this could be the end, I look up and I say, "But my friend, why?" Why have you gone all out?
That's what you think, Merlin. You think I've gone all out, but really, I was just toying with you.
Oh.
As I cast a spell of restoration to bring you back, because I need someone to practice more of my moves on. Now rise, Merlin, rise! Restoration spell!
Damn.
Hurry, for I feel the claws of the pools of balloon.
Oh,
ooh, it's
shit.
Super strong red!
The fucking rose today!
I am restored. I feel nature's essence flow through my veins, and I feel myself brought to full vitality as I once was. And as I look up at the lightning still shimmers around Radic the Shaman, I say, I kneel before you, friend. Truly, you have exceeded my power this day, and I ask, is it possible for me to learn this power?
Merlin, you dare ask that question of me? I've seen the way you've treated the elements in the past. Perhaps, if you wish to fulfill a quest that was a big quest chain, and it starts with a message I found in this bottle. Do you accept my quest?
I accept this quest immediately. I don't even look for a buff first. I accept the quest immediately.
Well, I'm going to roll to see if y'all both will give me 350. Hold on.
Oh, okay.
Come on now. Yeah! $3,
Holy
y'all.
Crap.
Come on now. $3.
Rules.
I heck. Feel a heavy persuasion in my wallet. I just wish to give the...
Not so damn. Fast, my friend. Not so fast.
No
resisted.
Way.
Flippin' resisted. Now, I'm gonna roll to see if Artax gets to mate with you.
Oh, I don't feel so resisted.
Yeah. Who's Artax? Oh, shit!
This is our
big
cat.
Yikes.
Now you have to roll to see if you resist.
Alright, roll to see if I resist.
You have to roll.
Wait, whose car is this?
Now what's on the line if I don't roll high enough? What's gonna happen?
Oh, Artax is gonna mate with you, of course. Artax is in heat. Artax is in rut. Artax is looking for a suitable
female. I've never had sexual relations with a bike.
To.
Oh, Lord. Well, what we...
This is a steed, Kelly. And you'll find out.
All right, let's see here.
Soon enough.
Quite an unruly steed at that.
Ooh. Stand right there. Don't move.
All right, what's he doing?
Mind reader, you should have seen this one coming.
Well, I have my powers turned off right now.
Oh, well, you should turn them on. What does the future say? Now would be a good time to look into that.
I should probably do that. Let's see here. Let me, all right, let me turn on my powers real quick.
Oh!
That was pretty. That was pretty. That was a pretty sick trick. Okay, hold on. One
more time. Time to activate my powers. It looks like. It looks like you. There's some sort of quest to be done.
Some sort of quest.
Yeah, I feel
quest.
It.
Quest.
And you.
Do you feel the
again.
Impending doom of Artax, the butt slayer?
Watch where you go, you crazy little brat.
Artax, you had your chance. Oh my god!
God damn!
Look
you
out.
Little nerdy bastard!
Look out! Oh my god, bro!
I'm sorry!
What the fuck, man? What is going on here?
Yes!
Artax is bucking!
Hey, man, that's not cool.
Whoa!
Hey,
register
there. You're
rolling
on an old lady, man. That's fucked up.
What?
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Artax needs a cigarette.
I need one too. Number for that bicycle, by the way. All the serial number and paperwork that comes with it too. I need to make sure that chain is lubed as well.
I'm gonna need you to flip yourself in the mouth. LOL.
I'm serious here. This is no joke. There's no LOL in here. I'm dead serious here. You can't be mistreating that bike.
You know what?
That is the head of the bike owner association.
There's no LOL here. But there is an LMAO. Flipping got him. Freaking got him.
This is no joke. No joke. I want the serial number right now. Right now.
Okay, roll for it. You want it? Roll for a perception check.
Fine. I can do that. No problem.
Roll for perception.
Flippin' moron.
Kelly. Yeah.
Flipping laughable. I'm gonna roll for a deception check.
No.
Oh, hey, you know what? I can see how you're your mother's son, because you both flippin' suck.
Hey!
You frickhead.
You better take that
back. Come on, Artax, let's roll!
Dude, she got a... Artax! Hey, that's my bike! Come on, man!
Eat my ass! Whoa, how am I doing this? Whoa!
It seems like we've got a new quest now.
Listen, everyone.
Yeah, return and get our mounts back.
Yeah, the quest to get our mounts back. What do you want?
This is how my buddy in high school used to ride his bike. I swear to God, he used to ride his bike like this. He thought it was so cool. He was like, yeah, I can ride my bike with no handlebars.
Hey, you want to fuck with him?
How are you riding like that? Yeah, these are.
I don't know. I'm not can't
were you
do
doing
anymore.
That a second ago.
I don't know. It was the coolest thing I've ever done.
It was cool as hell.
I say they want to go on a quest. Let's give them a quest.
These are ours now. They gotta work for these.
Yeah, I'm gonna set them up on a little quest.
Uh huh.
You know,
I like it. Yeah.
If they want
to,
goddamn.
Have to pay for
these.
You know what? They're not. This chain is all rusty. I can't even.
Shit. Let's go to PDM and start the chain there.
Oh, but this isn't considered forcing RP. I hope it's not.
I just stole their bikes. And if they want it back, they gotta do a few quests.
Mm-hmm.
It's cute. It's cute.
I like it. Yeah, it's pretty clean.
Hey, can y'all help me? I got these two nerds doing a quest. I'm going to put a note down in the office. If two nerds come in here asking about a quest, can you tell them to check the office for clues?
Mm-hmm.
Hell yeah.
Quest, okay.
Taking.
Are we talking about Kelly?
I think they're 10. Yeah.
No. They are mistreating these bicycles, and we're just teaching them a lesson. That's all.
Very noble of you, Mr. Smith.
Kelly, send me $500. You just damaged the product. What are you doing?
No, I didn't.
Don't bicycle out! Get out of here!
I did get
out of here. Alright, I can show you another one.
Yeah.
The bagger is kind of, it's kind of like fat, you know. It's got little pouches on the side.
Yeah.
A bit more expensive.
Can I kick someone if we're on the back of it?
Yes.
Hey, there, we gotta go. Fish, how's it going?
Yeah. Okay. Can I kick anyone off if I'm on the back?
All right. So the first part of the quest, I told them to go to Benny's.
Alright, Benny's, then all right. What?
Then what? I was gonna say, then what? Let's get out of the city and do something outside the city.
Yeah, that sounds good. Up here.
I'm taking down here so it's easy to see.
Yeah, we could tell them that we're up here.
Well, I've already wrote No, I've already wrote the other note.
Put it up here. Jeez.
I'm not putting the note up there because we have to don't go up there.
Oh, I thought we were going to be waiting for them up here.
No, we have to go put a note here and go somewhere else to wait for them. We gotta bring him to us. Oh, okay. This is only the second part of 10 quests. The next place we're gonna wait for him.
What does the note say? You gotta have something like respect bicycles. This is a lesson for them. Gotta be a lesson, damn it. Can't go abusing bicycles. Look at this. Chains are all rusty.
Where should we go?
Look at their spokes are bent out of place.
Vinewood side will be cool.
Oh my god, look at the seat. Ew. It's got sweat and dirt all over it. I mean, I don't know how I can tell there's sweat on it, but ew, I can. I can totally tell. I have an extra sense for this kind of thing. Don't question it.
Inside joke.
I read this.
Oh my goodness. The tire's not even inflated to proper standard BMX levels. That's an outrage. How could they treat their bike in such a manner? Yeah, it's good.
It's good? So now leave him here, then we'll wait for him at the pier.
All right, the pier, yeah, let's go.
I'm gonna dress up.
Ooh, yeah.
We should both dress up.
Yeah, we need to, absolutely.
Come on. Hello?
Hey.
What?
Gladys?
Yeah.
Listen.
What?
We need a live audience. We just found out Brenda's been cheating on Sab, hosting a show at the courthouse.
No fucking way. Kelly.
It's gonna be nutty.
How did you find that out? Who's been sleeping with?
Uchiha and... Well, you'll find out.
Oh, Uchiha and Chang are doing the gangbang, huh?
Exactly. Come on down.
All right, be right there, baby.
Details.
All right. Let's go, guys.
Amberlynn, how you doing?
Hey, Amber.
Hey, I'm gonna keep this. I'm gonna keep this little quest part short because they might have stuff planned, or they might want to. You know, I don't want to be in taking up all their time.
I don't want to take up all that time. Let's try look. Let's dress like supervillains. I need $100. You got $100 on you?
Oh, nope. I can't even afford it myself. All right.
To the ATMs.
Oh, there's an ATM right there.
Oh, how about that?
Boof. Out of my way. Hey, I said out of my way. Take that.
Lord have mercy.
I need $200.
Oh shit. Mister, hold on, stay here. Oh, there we go.
Thank you.
I'm even gonna throw in a quest reward for doing it. Why is there like, looks like little white and blue nipples? The fuck is, what is that? New job looks great. Love it. Love the folks. That's awesome, man. I'm happy as fuck for you. I'm glad you're doing good. I'm really, really happy you're doing good. Glad you're enjoying your new job. That's kind of cool looking, isn't it? Kind of cool. How's that look, chat? Looks pretty good, right? Let's come up with a weird voice. Weird voice.
Hello. Hello. You think? You think you may have won, but the battle's not over. You must first fight. That's good. Hey, Kelly. Kelly. That's the voice I'm gonna use for it.
Yeah, it's good.
I like your outfit. What's your name?
Yeah.
My name is Grogrox. Groggle. I'm Groggle the shit ram. Yeah, Groggle the shit ram.
Oh, this is way cool. Shit, I need help.
With what?
Weenie Halloween.
I don't know. This look alright.
Yeah. You gotta change the arms so you're not bleeding through. That's about it.
I know. How do I do it?
You go to arms and you just keep going so you don't see anything sticking out. It's annoying.
It works, right?
It looks like it, yeah. Now, baby.
Yeah, I'm feeling this. Cool.
What is that sound? That sound good?
It sounds good, baby. I like that. It matches the voice or the face.
Yeah.
All right, to the pier. There we go.
Right, does anybody here play Dungeons and Dragons? Does anybody here play Dungeons and Dragons that can help me out with this? Because I got to set up a boss style battle.
No, no.
I need cinnamon toast skin. God damn it.
Oh, all right, so they're on the quest. They accepted the quest. Metal paradise. Do you love me, Mary Jane? Ricky Ducky, how you doing, baby? Bop! Alright, so I figured since I'm green and I'm groggle, the shit ram.
What do they call goat people? What do they call those? What is a goat person? What is a goat person called? Satyr. I think a satyr is. I think that's right. Satyr.
I'm a shit satyr. Yeah. Where the hell did Kelly go? So I'm groggle the shit satyr. and my attacks are all wind attacks, which are immune to electricity. Hello?
Where'd you go?
I'm at the end of the pier where, you know, you drive all the way down and jump off. I'm just at the very end.
I thought your note said the Ferris wheel.
No, the note's not in the Ferris wheel. That's just a clue for them to come to the pier.
That me, it seems more like I'm at the Ferris wheel.
I don't know.
Oh man, that would have been cool if I had a lighter. I could have totally like threatened to light their bikes on fire. I have a lighter. Gotta go get one. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab one, okay? I'll be back.
There you go. Got this.
There you go. You are smart and you are wise, but act quick or it'll be your steed's demise. For your wish to be fulfilled, you must look for clues where your steeds can be healed.
There you go. That's good. That's good. I'm gonna go grab a snack real quick, Chad. I'll be right back.
Kelly, what you doing with that gas can?
Oh, I was gonna say, maybe we could draw a giant pentagram and put their bikes in the middle and burn them if they don't roll over a high enough number.
Do that if they don't win the boss battle. I got a boss battle set up for them.
Perfect. They'll sacrifice their bikes to the demonic overlord.
You gotta pull more gas than that.
I know, it's gonna be huge. I'm gonna do it all the way over here. Like a giant circle.
Oh, hell yeah.
In the middle.
Cause I just don't. To judge a man
by the length of his hair. I don't have a chest, cause my heart was ripped out.
Is that your backstory? Is that your backstory?
Yeah. I worship Satan now.
We both do, baby. Well, right now we do.
Character does. Maybe Mikey does. I think that's my character's name.
It might take a while, I don't know. So that's what I got planned for. I am Groggle, the shit satyr. And I have all grass and wind type abilities. You know, I'm not. I got the shit winds. I got the grass, Vine Whip and Solar Beam.
What kind of ability should I have? I'm a baby, so I should probably do a lot of puking abilities and shitting and pissing abilities. Maybe I toss a dirty diaper at them.
Yeah, you could do that. But I don't know how confused it'd be with two of us going against two of them. They might have four, I don't know. What do you think? You got doodle abilities, PP abilities?
I don't know.
I think together we should have the health of 25 each.
It'd
be just a minion?
I don't know. Never done this before.
Neither have I. I'm thinking hard.
Well, I know. I want to save these bikes. And I'll kill them if I have to.
How about instead of the pentagram around the bikes, why don't you do a big pentagram they got to stand and fight in, like a big ring? And if they lose, they get burned alive. Okay.
I want to ultimately save the bikes. They're being abused. Look at them. The chains are all rusty. Tires are not inflated to standard BMX levels.
Well, how about you inform them afterwards? I doubt they would know that.
Right.
They probably just play video games all day. They don't know.
Okay. That's a good idea.
That's if they win, they get that as a reward. What's your costume name? What's your name?
What was that? Pretty sad, I'm Baby Bikey.
Baby Bikey.
Uh-huh.
I like it. What should we do while we wait?
I don't know. Maybe we should have a grand entrance. Like, I love a chance to work this hamburger stand. You can...
I can jump off a desk!
Oh, you got it! You got a spider!
And you'll see the bikes as they pull up!
Yeah. Oh, maybe I could just light it on fire and, like, hide. Yeah, maybe that's even better.
No, don't damage the bike before they even fight me.
No. Yeah, that's a good point. Well.
So we have to have a reason for what I'm doing this.
Okay.
Hopefully they figure it out. I'm just getting, eating my dinner. I want to pull them up and look, but at the same time, I don't want to know. I just grabbed a hot dog and pork rinds. Awful dinner, but it was like something quick to grab and eat. Something quick to grab.
That baby sounds good.
French toast to eggs. Oof, nice.
Hot dog water.
I'm microwaved. I can't wait if they actually show up. It's gonna be so fucking good. This is impromptu, yeah. I have an RP with either of those two boys in a while, and I was like, well, let's see if they would want to do something. So I threw the hint of, like, hey, here's a quest, and they... I'm assuming they're doing it because the Merlin messaged back on Twitter. Mom's the only one that's been able to work? Holy shit, that's weird.
Simply a distraction. Whoa. We have to clear our surroundings.
There they are.
The steeds.
Behold!
Steeds.
No, I mean, Behold, it is I, Grongle, the shit seater.
Oh, my goodness. What is the meaning of this? What is the meaning of this, foul demon?
We what is it you want, demon?
By the devil. Because you have not been taking proper care of your bicycles. Steeds.
What do you mean? I fed steeds. It.
Well, it's
what do you mean?
It's starting to get sick. Both of them are starting to get sick and not well taken care of. So we are here to protect them.
Merlin, did you put proper lubricant on your chain?
Of course I freaking lubricated my chain. I start to question the validity of these evildoers.
Validity? How dare you?
You
haven't been inflated in months.
Go ahead and pour some more gasoline around these two boys.
Immolation.
Careful. Don't move.
What is wrong with you? And you go up in flames.
If it is a satyr, their vision is based on movement.
Then I shall be still.
Where'd y'all go? Hey, where'd I go? Where'd I go?
I'm here. here. Oh. I am here. Now take note as I may disappear again at any moment. What do you want from us?
You know my biggest weakness. What I want from you is for you to prove that you're worthy enough to ride on these trusty steeds. In battle.
In battle. Then let's flipping let the dice.
So we have no choice, friend.
I ask battle! You, Sensei. I ask you, Sensei, just this what? Once for permission
what?
To go beyond.
Then do what you must.
Ma'am, I suggest you keep walking as I'm about to power up. You've heard of Super Saiyan level 1.
Yeah.
But did you know
yeah.
that there are further levels one can attain?
Keep walking, keep talking.
Pog, I will now go to level 2.
Uh-oh.
No way, he's lying.
It's not possible. He's not able to get there mentally. It's not possible.
No!
It's not possible.
No! No!
It's not possible to go beyond.
Oh no!
But as you don't even know yet, oh, things are just getting started. You notice blue flames follow my footsteps with every step. And as you look, you notice something interesting. You notice a little bulgy-wulgy, and you with your paw, you think, what? Ooh-wa-ooh. What is this bulgy-wulgy? Well, I'll tell you what it is. I'm not even done. Yeah, I'm not even done going to my highest power rating yet. Now you're going to see Super Saiyan level 2.13.
What? There's no such thing!
There is, I just made it.
What? No! It can't be! It can't be! What?
Flames engulf the entire dock area. Then you realize you are now dealing with a Super Saiyan level 2.13.
2.1. Wow. I really did think this would just be a match between friends, but you have gone beyond and used new abilities I never thought possible. Well, then.
That's right. It is time for me to show what's up my sleeve! Casting the winds of shit! As you stand there in a stupor, not knowing what's going on, you see a dirty condom wrapper fall from the sky and get swept off into the sea. Then the wind starts to pick up and a real shitty smell gets in the air and you know something's going on. And the wind starts to pick up and puts out all the fire on the dock.
They've extinguished my flames. I'm power level 2.13 and they've extinguished my flames.
What? Impossible!
It can't Stinguished. Be.
Now I'm gonna see if I you guys get attacked and hurt by this! Winds of shit!
Winds of shit?
Yeah.
It's the winds. Don't say the flippin' words. Oh my god!
Oh! No!
You both take 5 damage!
Oh my god! Oh.
I have 25
damage! Ow! 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 Ow!
the winds of the S-word have damaged me. The noose begins to tighten around us. And I look at you, my friend, and I say, take heart that because
man, we're just having a game, dude.
Hey,
we're just having a game.
No, man, what are you flipping? We're in the middle of having a game, bro.
Get out of here.
Come on, man. Try to have a game.
Did you see we're having a flipping game?
Come on.
Jerk.
Yeah,
how you like that?
Flipping jerk.
Trying to intrude.
You gotta jump, Derek. You have to jump. Okay. Oh, also, okay, as I was saying, I reach up to the skies and I expend my turn to cast Boon of the Fire Elemental.
Hang on, I can't find my glasses.
Oh, hold on. Oh, they got stuck in the grate.
Just hand them to me. Just hand them to me. Hand them to me.
Yeah, here.
Right there.
Here.
Oh, okay, thank you. Jeez. Okay, sorry.
Okay.
Go ahead.
I spend my turn looking up to the skies and casting down Boon of the Fire Elemental to add +4 to Derek's roll on his next roll. Come on, Derek. Beseech the blessing, the call of the elements. We have no choice.
I'd like to see you choose.
All right. Let's see here. You've decided to charge yourself and go beyond. Well, I think it's time for me to go beyond in my own way, friend. That's right. I've told you about this before. But now, I'm doing it. As the ancient shamans of the jungle once said, when channeling all the power from your ancestors, one can enter an enraged mode called bloodlust. It is an ultimate ability, charging all attacks, and it is a risky one. However, I think now is time. If I roll above a 12, then all of my future attacks will have +2 damage modifiers to them. Let's see if I can channel my ancestors. Earth, wind, and fire. I'll roll the dice. It's in your hands, ancestors.
That won't
bloodlust. Bloodlust. I grow in size, I double in size, and my muscles become enraged. I am now in bloodlust mode for the remainder of the battle. +2 damage.
Flippin' awesome. Well done, my friend, well done. And yet the creature laughs. Well, do your worst, creature. It's your turn now. We both still have 15 hit points each. We're okay.
As you keep an eye on me, you don't realize my sidekick sneaking behind you for a surprise attack.
What? We left ourselves open in our hubris. We left our backsides exposed.
We spent too much time charging up.
We spent way too much time.
That's right. Hey. Sneak up upon you, and I cast Dirty Diaper.
Dirty Diaper?
Dirty Diaper?
Who are you talking to?
I'm flinging it at the one with the purple hat. That guy.
Oh, okay,
Do your flippin' worst. Do your flippin' worst, mother flipper.
Roll the dice.
Nice attempt.
We all point and laugh.
Nice attempt.
Can I do an insult? And now I'm coming.
Defeated in shame.
Now that we've been casting our own spells, I'm going to cast my own our spells from different realms of magic. I've been saving something up that you haven't anticipated. You know what I've been telling you that I've been meditating in the Enchanted Meadows?
Yes.
Well, my friend, I wasn't just meditating in these meadows, my friend. Not at all. I was preparing a special attack on the Goat Lord. I cast.
What?
I reach out into the skies. I hold my hands aloft. beseeching the blessing of the sheep goddess, Nikita.
Not that bitch! Don't bring that bitch down here!
Oh, I'm bringing forth the sheep princess, Nikita herself. And as I call forth, I, with a plus two modifier from Bloodlust, smother by bringing forth the enchanted flock with their fluffy wool to smother all evildoers. Come on. Don't let me down. As I go to cast the spell, I trip on a rock and smack my face into the ground. My nose dislocates.
Dang it. We needed that, Merlin.
Flip! It's up to you now to inflict some damage, my friend.
All right, then step aside. I am in bloodlust mode, which means I have a plus two damage modifier, and I'm going with a rank 10 lightning bolt to the demon goat lord. I don't think goats like lightning very much, do they?
But I am. I am a grass goat. I'm using grass type attacks, so your lightning doesn't do much damage.
What? No matter. I still reach for the sky, summoning all the spirits. Come on.
Come on.
Oh, man.
Your attacks are puny, human!
Why are you laughing?
What? There's ew. No what is no that? Effect on me! Well, a little bit. It's just not very effective.
Oh! Gosh dang it! It did nothing?
What? It did nothing?
No, it did. It did. Oh. It did damage. It just wasn't as much as you thought it would be. It hurt a little bit, okay? A little bit.
How much would you say it hurt?
About
numerically, like.
Yeah, if you were to put a number on it.
What would the
number numerically, like, how much?
Numerically, how much
okay, hurt? Okay, that's fair. That's fair. That's fair. That's fair.
And
that's
it's
fair.
Time for me to attack.
15 remaining.
It's time for my attack now? It's your attack now, right?
My attack! And I'm taking this moment to summon a shithawk!
Summoning an S-hawk. S-hawk, an S-word hawk.
Yep. As I stand here, black smoke comes out of my ass and circles around me. I put my hands up. Hun-da-la-la, hun-sha-la-la-la, hun-la-la-la. Hey, bud, what you want to do, bud? Freak off! Rah! I'm rolling to see if I can summon him.
Stand your ground, Merlin.
We must be stalling.
The black smoke quickly dissipates, and I fall quickly to my feet and fall straight on my face. I use the blood.
Is this a boss battle? What is this?
What is this? Is this a tutorial map? LOL.
Hey, I'm freaking fine.
Right, let's go, diaper baby boy. What's your flipping attack?
Alright. Well, it just so happens I am first in the dark arts. And so, I summon my gasoline attack upon you.
What?
No. It's the crying baby gasoline attack. That was actually pretty terrifying. Whoa! Oh my god, look at this. Oh! Whoops. I'm sorry, enemy did leave the circle. Oh my goodness. Careful. Careful. Be careful. Oh.
Whoa! Holy what flip. The F?
Oh,
what the frick?
The what the flip?
I rule. Pour gasoline upon both of you.
It's baby boy. It's baby boy the gas bender.
Dancer, thanks for the sub, buddy.
He's a gas bender.
I'm gonna get caught up with you guys in a second. I'll get caught up with you guys after this, guys.
Oh, man.
Another low roll.
Let's see what you can do, puny small dick humans.
Oh, you'll see. I'm sure Merlin's got something up his sleeve. Merlin?
As you focus on me, on the side of the circle, you notice something. Your eyes are having a hard time focusing on him. You're not sure why. You're not sure what's happening. And you realize that his role in the last turn was just supplemental. For although it appeared that he was beseeching the blessing of Princess Nikita, the Sheep Lord, no, not at all. He was performing the profane ritual to summon the wolf spirit of Princess Nikita.
Oh my God!
The shadow grows darker, and out of the darkness appears two glowing eyes as the silhouette of a black wolf makes itself known. And I reach my hands up. Princess Nikita! Have mercy on your loyal servants, Merlin and Derek, also known as Lord Notlamp Ekip and Rannick the Shaman.
Rannick, yeah.
And then I turn around to face my accusers as I beckon forth this wretched spirit of evil and malice.
Ah!
That gets a plus two modifier. So we did.
Plus two.
K9 base enemies have a plus two modifier against goat type enemies too.
Ooh.
How much damage does it do, Goat Lord?
How much damage?
It does 6 damage.
Okay, we've got the goat down damage. To 9 health now.
Nine health, okay.
9 health, yes, yeah, not bad.
Yeah, is it my turn now? Is it my turn? Was it my turn or?
Yeah, it's your turn now.
It's your turn. Here you go.
Yep.
Now, I learned from my first maneuver I shall not make the same mistake, Goat Lord. You can believe me on that. I, fortunately, am a master of all elements, so I will not be using lightning this time. I, instead, will be moving on to a flame shock. That's right.
No! You bastard!
It is a move that does damage, and then one damage after every turn. First, the base damage. Let's see what the dice say.
Come on. Focus. Not too fast. Focus.
The fire, it burns from my belly. I channel it into my hands, and I throw it far away.
Oh, not bad.
Well, not gonna, I flick the flame shock right at you.
We
did it. We did it. We did it. We did it.
That does 8 damage.
8 damage. And it'll do 1 on the next turn.
That's not bad. Yeah. So unless the Goat Lord uses that opportunity to heal, that's it. The dot will kill it on the next turn, and then it'll just be Baby Boy.
Damage
baby
over time.
Boy the Gas Bender.
I'm gonna do my last attempt.
All right, now
attempt.
It's the Goat's turn.
Last attempt here to set it to change what's been going on here and show you my final form.
Phase 2?
I am gonna absorb my baby! Come here, baby! I'm gonna absorb the baby and we are gonna become one!
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness!
The baby has 20 HP!
Gross!
So if I absorb this baby, I'll be back at 20! And my attacks will have to do +2 damage to each turn! as you stand there looking like you may have won the battle with that stupid smug on your fucking face, Merlin, you look up and see a hawk fly over and drop dust on a whole arena. And this dust right here, I breathe in and say, I was planning this all along. I said some sharp shit.
She's the goat lord is casting absorption.
It was over 10.
Oh,
it was successful.
No. Oh no. What matter of evil
the
is
the wind
this?
Starts to pick up around you, and you notice things being blown over and thrown into the water. A big tornado spawns behind us in the water, one the size of a skyscraper, and it's throwing all kinds of shit around.
I'm also
going to take this time to do my first attack.
Oh, flip.
I'm absorbing my partner's burn. I am going to let the water spout rain and do a water lance upon you, Derek.
No water lance!
If it hits, it's going to do you 6 damage. Plus the +1 modifier, which will make it 8.
No! That's almost half of my hit points!
That's okay.
Come on. I brace for impact.
The water spout shoots out a straight goddamn, looks like a big old icicle, but it's made of all water and air. And it comes flying from the water, it goes upwards, and then straight down onto Merlin. I mean, oh, Derek, no, I'm sorry.
We both take the damage, or you're just Derek,
I'm sorry.
Okay. That was a bad one. That was a bad one. But
I have 7 HP left. Ouch.
You noticed something, Derek. And that is,
what's that?
As you try to look up, you wonder if perhaps the attack.
Hey, friend, up the boss battle going on here.
Get out of here. Yeah, get out of here. Go. Come on, we're here. We're having a fight.
Hey, we're playing a game, dude.
Hey, we're playing a game.
We're playing a game.
I'm looking for, all right?
Why don't you flip off, flip mouth? How does that sound for important? Why don't you take your...
What the fuck door, right?
Take your stupid ass. Flip off. What are you looking for? Your skateboard?
Stop, baby.
You can't do it. I'd beat you in a fight. Time out. Okay. Yep, gonna do it right now. Rolling for flame shock. Rolling for flame shock.
Oh, jeez. Stand back.
Step
aside, Merlin.
I try to cast it, and I stub my toe really hard, and I pee my pants a little bit.
Ref nerd.
Frick! I submit to you. I submit.
All right. Have you guys seen Brenda, a girl driving a pink issy?
No,
I ain't seen her around.
What does she look like?
I saw with white hair, and apparently she fucked Chang and Uchiha.
What does she look like? What does this Brenda person look like?
Blonde hair, got like black long pants, a maroon jacket.
Oh, she's the one with a face like a catcher's mitt. I think I saw her at the hospital a while ago.
Okay, thank
you. Yeah, no, bye-bye. Not down here. Okay.
Time in.
Okay. Time in. Okay, so you wish you could do so bad you could do anything that you're looking up and you think, oh, is my vision of reality distorted? Have I suffered a blow to the head? And what you realize is no. Things do seem to be shifting because when I cast out Derek the Dark, part of that fell magic went into my soul.
No
and
way.
I spoke
to the quantum demon known as Darbathal. And Darbathal taught me his magic. That's right, only one ability. And this ability needs to roll above a 12. And if it rolls above a 12, it is a guaranteed 5 damage. And that spell is Shatter of the Three Dimensions.
Be careful, Merlin.
You don't have the
above a 12.
Come on, Merlin, do it! Come on! Hey!
As I go to catch it and I hold my hands aloft, you notice reality sliding back into vision as I stumble when I'm trying to utter the sacred words. It does no damage, and I am ashamed.
As well as you.
It's fine, Merlin. It's fine.
What do you have?
Step aside.
Rennick.
I've got another move up my sleeve. That's right, another. Master of the Elements, that's my name. Gotta make it count. Fire seemed to be doing quite well. I think you'll be taking that +1 damage soon. But that's not all. I'm going to back up that +1 damage with a Fire Sentry Totem. If my roll is successful, you will take another 2 damage with every turn that passes, making it a total of 3 guaranteed damage.
Oh, shit.
That's right. We're getting into dot territory. Come on, Fire Sentry Totem. Come on. The flames of the earth. Come on.
Come on, now.
You can do it.
Come
Focus
on, now.
Focus your energy. Channel the elements.
Set my totem up. And it shoots you with a fire spell!
It burns! It burns!
You take a total of 3 damage.
And
don't worry, Arlen. We're playing the long game. So when they absorb the baby, they got 20 hit points, and then I did the 3 damage just now, so now they're at 17.
17. Okay. All right, that's fair. Okay, now it is the Goat Lord's turn.
Oh no, the winds of shit are amplifying fire attacks, and I took another 2 damage.
Another 2 down damage.
Down to 15 right. Already.
I've got something for you. Little did you notice, you're still standing in the water from the Waterlands. They hit you. Run it. I am going to use that water to make a water prison to stop you from rolling for 2 turns.
2 turns?
2 turns?
That's OP.
All right, 1 turn.
That's
one,
OPS.
1 turn.
Okay, 1 turn.
Yeah, 1 turn.
Okay.
1 turn. Okay, 1 turn. I break the chains of your water prison. I remain free.
And guess what? Guess what I've been... You notice that my hands have been on my belly this entire time.
Wait a minute.
And you're not
Merlin,
entirely sure
I think,
what...
Don't they get 2 turns because they absorb the baby? It gets 2 turns.
Oh, I didn't know that it was 2 turns. I thought, okay,
that.
Yeah, it gets 2 turns.
Okay. I forgot about that. This is my second attack.
Very fair.
I am going to use Riser Wind on Notlim Ekip. I start channeling.
Merlin, be careful. You're not used to the wind magic.
I use the shit winds.
I fear nothing.
A bunch of little shit stars that turn into Razor Wind. And I start casting
Razor
now.
Wind. Be careful, Merlin!
Yeah!
I don't fear any witch.
It hits Merlin for 4 damage.
Aw, oh, man! 4 flip! Aw, oh, I'm down to 11 HP.
11!
Uh,
Rise, Merlin, you still have to get up and fight. You have to continue on.
The shards have made me weak. I'm suffering a bleed debuff, meaning that if I move more than 2 feet in either direction, that I will, that I'll even take another damage, so I have to stay right where I am. And you notice that rather than tending to the wounds from the shards, from the razors, you notice my hands are on my belly, and you're not entirely sure why. Is it a stomach ache? Is it a flu? Is it a cause for emodium? Is it nausea, heartburn, indigestion, upset stomach, diarrhea? No, in fact, for I have realized that desperate measures call for desperate times, call that I have to do something really, really serious.
Drastic. Yeah.
Really drastic. And I realized that I needed to channel the Fel Lord, Ak-Ak-Athal, to cast. Ak-Ak is going to bless me that I am going to cast Molten Baby. That's right. You know that the Molten baby man baby. that the Goat Lord absorbed? I am going to turn it into a molten effigy to Ak-Ak.
Country, my friend.
It is vile, but Ak-Ak will deliver. And you see, my stomach begins to glow. You realize that the stomach of the Goat Lord, who needs to jump because there's a spider, also begins to glow. And the temperature appears to be rising, and I hold my hands out, and I say,
be careful!
It's a 10 because we get plus 2, but now you...
Oh, it was
how do we
10.
Decide who's an advantage? Are we rolling at advantage or disadvantage?
That's up
no,
to
we're
the
rolling
boss.
At disadvantage because I had a bleed debuff, so I think I roll at disadvantage.
All right.
Flip, man! Oh, I was going to be a flipping good one.
Really needed that. Fine. Fine. It's fine. It's fine. I've got it under control. For I have... something to admit to you, Merlin. I've been doing some offline questing. That's right.
Oh.
Yes.
Well.
And in my offline questing I've acquired an item. That's right. Look in my hand. What do you see? What's this? A mysterious shimmering gem placed upon my ring finger.
That's right. Yes, I see that now.
It is a ring that I've acquired at a 25-cent disposable thingy over there the other day when I was over here with my family, and it is a ring that is able to cast
over here. I'm hungry.
Okay. It was able to cast a water spell that is both water and steel type. I will be able to cut through anything that this leafy ghosty goat beast can toss our way. So stand back, friend. I'm going to channel this ring. It will destroy itself upon its use. It is a one-time use, bound on a quip. I could have bought it, but it was given to me by my stepdad. He gave it to me, told me to use it wisely. And I'm going to use it for this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to cast this demon to hell. This one's for you, Ted. You're never really my father, but I always kind of saw you kind of like one. You're cool in my book, dude. Thanks for the ring. Now let's see what it can do. Stand back, demon. The Ring of Del Piero! Water Steel Attack! The ring! I can feel it charging on my finger!
Charge it!
It's vibrating on my hand!
Charge the ring! Charge the ring!
Successful!
Well done, my friend.
You feel the cut of my ring as it explodes from my finger. The shards of it enter your body and go through the other side. You take 8 damage, plus the 2 that I had before, and actually with the sentry totem, so 3. So total of 8, 9, 10, 11 damage.
Which brings me down to 6 damage.
Now the goat lord's down to 4.
Oh my god!
What the fuck?
My steed! My flippin' steed! Artax!
Elmer's okay.
Where'd the baby man go?
He's right here. Oh, god damn. What? Oh, shit.
Oh my god!
I'm alive!
What the flip? What the flip?
Oh, never mind.
What the frick
was that?
What the flip just happened?
I don't know.
Time out. What the fuck?
What sort of evil demon magic was that?
I don't understand.
Hold on, Kelly. It's all right. Kelly, I'm just...
I don't want to play this game anymore.
No, dude, it's okay. We're almost at the end. Yeah, we're almost there. Everyone's on low hit points.
That's all right. I'm going to call the ambulance. Just hurry up before the ambulance gets here.
Merlin, what are you doing?
I'm trying to see if there's somebody inside this. Hello? Is there someone in here? Anybody in there?
I don't see anybody. We must have got chucked into the ocean.
What the flippin' heck, part of my language, just happened?
I don't know.
Merlin, there's a machete in the back of this vehicle.
Over here!
Someone just jumped in here!
Clerics!
Multiple down, motorcycle, car on the pier.
Hey, can you hear me?
You guys said someone's in the water that's hurt?
Yep.
I saw someone jump in. Some flipping moron. Hey, idiot! Okay.
What happened to you?
No idea.
Someone's in there swimming.
I got a jaculate.
It's not someone hurt. It's just someone trying to get away or something.
Terminology.
Yeah. Probably both.
Don't worry, Kelly. We're suing. EMS, make sure you goddamn got every single thing that's wrong with him and write it down in a report because we're suing.
I definitely would, but you actually seem pretty alright. You just got a few bumps and bruises, but I mean, I can get you up right here,
Kelly?
Like right now.
He's right here in the mask.
Alright.
Wasn't there another 47 that you want to look for?
I have been.
There's a car that went out in the ocean.
Yeah. A car went out in the ocean.
Alright, hey, let's get you up on your feet. 1, 2. Up you get. Alright.
Thanks.
How are you feeling?
Yeah, I feel better. Oh man, no, actually I'm really hurt.
You are? Alright, let me patch up these bumps and bruises.
Alright, go on
man,
in.
No, I
oh
just,
no.
We gotta sue.
I could definitely say that you've had bumps and bruises, and you weren't feeling well, but there's nothing broken, there's nothing really, like, damaged. You're looking actually rather right.
I don't know, I think there's a lot broken.
There's a lot broken? Alright, can you just walk over to me, and we'll see how you do.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. You got a bit of a limp, it looks like your leg's pretty sore. That might be a bit of muscle. Alright. Do you want me to just kind of wrap that up for you?
Yeah, it's real sore.
Oh no, we had something going on too. I don't know where. Uh-oh.
And I think I got a bump on the head. Can you check if I have a bump on the head, Ethan?
Yeah, definitely. But how are you feeling first, Miss?
Miss?
I'm just assuming it's 2019. Ma'am?
What
sir?
Did you call me?
Yeah.
Master?
Yes,
King? Queen?
Okay.
Which one do you want?
King'll work.
Hey, which one will work?
King. Works.
King? Alright, King. Are you feeling alright now?
Yeah, okay, I'm fine.
Alright, beautiful. Let me check out this. Hey there. Do you
want
to check
out? Yeah, flipping time, flip mouth. Yeah, I need you to check me out. My flipping head hurts.
Jeez, okay. Could you dial back the language a bit? Is that a thing that you can do? Or...
Yeah, well, you know what? Why don't I frick your mom? And then we'll sorry. And then we'll see.
Gross. It stinks.
That's
Baja Blast. Mountain Dew Baja Blast. It always goes right
in a Crunch Wrap.
Oh, yeah. I can. All right, look, I'll help you just turn around. Please just turn around over there. Yep, don't turn and face me. I need to... Oh, all right. Yeah, you do have a little bump on your head here. It's bleeding a little bit, but nothing that I can't fix. It's just a little bit of disinfectant and Hello Kitty Band-Aid. There we go.
Okay. Yeah, I feel a little bit better now.
There we go. I'll just tighten it up. Is that feeling nice, though? Is that feeling a lot better? Do you like that?
Dude, what? I want a Band-Aid. Can I get one, too?
It's been flipping years since I've had human contact like this. You are remarkably feminine-looking. Can I also make that observation? Shockingly so.
I mean, sure, go for it. I mean, I don't mind. It's 2019. You can say what you want.
Oh, beautiful cleric! Beautiful cleric! Cleric of beauty. May I please get a healing too?
So I just need to calm this person. So your head is fine. Your head is there. Your head is alright. Of course you don't see your head. No, sir. Think about it. Do you ever see your head? There's no mirror around. You're not meant to see your head, right? So it's fine. There's nothing to worry about. Yeah, you're tripping.
You're fine, dude.
You had a bit of bump on your head, so it might freak you out. But
yeah, you're fine. Stop tripping, goddamn.
Okay, all right, fair enough.
Have some water. Have some water. There you go.
Oh.
I'll help with the head wound.
Okay, thank you. No, it's my water, idiot.
I'm thirsty.
I don't care.
Claire,
it's my
water. Can I get a healing too?
Fine, I got my own. Need your water.
Sorry. Let me check you over. All right, you're looking pretty right. I'll just give you a few band-aids here on these bruises.
Yeah, I jumped out of the way. The car didn't hit me. Thank you, Cleric of Beauty.
You're welcome, sir. You're welcome. Does anyone know about the other person that was injured? We got two calls down, and I only
saw
one person off their feet.
So there was a white car that went out in there.
Yeah.
Beast of Demon, could you jump?
Oh, yeah. Why don't I keep going? What's wrong with me today?
There we go. So shit, they're in there. Oh, sir, please! Oh my god!
Way to go, Merlin!
I'm just trying to help!
It's okay, Artex is unbridled.
Artex untamed. The untamed is ordinary.
Oh, ow!
Oh, sir!
No!
No,
don't, Merlin, it's our only way back. If we lose this battle, we're screwed.
Yeah, I lost my way back after the goddamn one of y'all steeds is gone.
Is it actually?
All right. I gotta get this ambulance. Stay safe, guys.
Right. Thank you, Cleric of Beauty.
I gotta take the ramp. Hold on.
Okay, so how about this? Let's just keep RPing it. So that was some sort of evil demon spell wiped out. Wiped out Elmer in the heat of battle, which was very screwed up of you to do, by the way.
Well, I already absorbed him. It was just the remains of his body. Didn't need no more.
No meta.
What is this chick doing?
No meta. Wait for Merlin. No meta. No meta.
Hey.
Fine. No meta.
Bitch.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that stopped it.
Power gaming. Okay, so just as a refresher, I've got Flame Shock on you. Yep. It's probably going to wear off the next turn, so you're taking you're taking 3 damage. It's going to go down to 2 after this next turn. I have 7 hit points. Merlin has 11. The monster demon baby combo has 4.
That's about right.
Hit points remaining. Yeah, that's about right. I'm trying to keep score here. I got a piece of paper.
And it's my turn to attack.
I like the costumes, by the way. It's really sick.
Oh, thank
Total
you.
Immersion.
Yeah, it's on a discount bin. I got lucky.
Discount bin.
Where the hell is my?
Where am I? I gotta go. Well, he's got the untamed.
Oh, there he is.
Let me go get him.
We'll just get out of here, bitch.
Merlin! Come on, dude. We're in the middle of a fight. It's almost over.
I had to shut your flipping flip hole. I had to flip
it. Come on.
Oh.
Whoops.
Dude, so here, I don't want to do any meta, but so here's what's going to go on. We're going to RP that that was some kind of evil demon move to wipe out Artax in the middle of the battle.
Man, that flipping sucks. Okay.
Yeah, so let's RP it. Let's RP it.
Okay.
All right. Back to where we were. Kenny, chill. Stop. All right. It is my turn to attack. I have 4 hit points after the last little shit that went down. Oh, there you go. Good job,
baby. Oh, my God.
I am going to cast. The water tornado is still spewing behind us, throwing water all over, crashing, breaking all this dead stuff around us. I am going to use monster, wind, water, bullet, machine gun on you, Derek. I mean, on you, Merlin.
Oh, my gosh.
And you still have 11 hit points. Me? Let's see how far we can bring them down.
Do your flippin' worst, foul creature. It's already fixed, Dubby! Hey, Dubhead, it's already fixed!
Well, I got something better, okay? I can just stop the engine from smoking so bad.
Oh, alright. As the bullets go flying by, you dodge every single one of them. And you admit my attack miss. But for my next attack, I'm gonna use the same thing on you.
Yeah. Rapid fire?
Ah.
Oh, man.
You'll get
come
hit
on.
Five what? Times for a total of 5 damage, 1 per hit.
5 damage?
So that brings me down to 6. Where are you at now?
You're at 6. I have 7. The monster has 4. We have to end this now.
And we will, because I cast the sight of seeing Artax sent off of the pier upset me so that I became enraged, allowing my living bomb spell to become instant cast. That's right, no. An instant cast living bomb. No. If I roll no. above a 10, it will be instant cast and bring me down to 1 HP.
No.
Doing 7 damage to the enemy, but if it fails, if I roll beneath a 10, I will incur all of the damage and it will do none no. to the enemy. I have no. to, my friend. I have no choice.
Merlin, why? So may risky.
Maybe the elements smile upon me, friend. And should I fail, cool. may the elements be in your favor, that you may continue the fight without me.
Godspeed, my friend. Godspeed.
Show me what you've got. Not let me get.
No, Merlin! Way to go, dude! You did it! You did it! Yes!
No! I failed!
Oh my God!
Oh man!
Oh my God!
That was just flipping awesome! I flipping did it. It was all about. It was. I knew it would be a.
What the flip is happening here? Oh man, we gotta flip and cheese it.
Hey, can you hear me?
Oh, right, Jesus Christ.
Wait. Oh, hey, you're Kelly the King, right?
Yeah, it's
you. Yeah, that's him.
Yeah. One of your friends.
Oh, shit.
Your best friend. He was in a hostage situation, and I thought reuniting you two together would be better.
Whoa.
Kelly,
Mac, is it you?
You look different. Oh, did you get a perm? Yeah.
Well, no. I mean, kind of, yeah. Yeah. What do you think? Hold on.
Hey, Kelly.
Hey, stop it.
Oh, jeez.
Kelly, you can't keep doing this. It's not nice of you.
I know, but they're pissing me off the way they're running around like that.
Hey, Kelly, I'm gonna go get our car real quick. I'll be right back.
Cool.
Here you go.
Okay, DJ Slowface, thanks for the 1,000 biddies. Thank you so much for that. Stungy, coming over to 2 months or to tier one. I love the channel, man. Make the love, make the love. Thank you so much, buddy. Thank you so much for 2 months in a row. Continue support. And that DSM, bro, coming over to 3 months in a row to tier one. Sub that DSM, bro. What's up? Thank you so much, guys. I appreciate that. Like 10 minutes into running into Derek, or actually, 10 minutes after they accepted the quest, I was like, you know what? I'm going to do safe and sound if they beat me. You know, like when you beat a boss that plays music. So I know they got a kick out of that. Oh, man. That was a lot of fun, though. That was a fucking ton of fun. I wish I know they were dying. I know they were. I know they were. Oh my god. I wish I was better at Dungeons & Dragons so I could have did some more, knew what to do better. But other than all that start, we stole their bicycles at the Pink Cage and they called them steeds. So we took their steeds hostage. That's pretty much how it started.